It's about a 30-mile drive, and here we are at Spring Arbor in Winchester. I'm not sure what I'll find. Mom could be in bed at this time. It's probably 11 o'clock. Or she might be sitting out in the center of the hall where they visit. But as you can see, it's a lovely place. There's rocking chairs on the porch. And I just thought I'd let you see this part of Spring Arbor.